Good afternoon and namaskar, my dear friends. My name is Sandeep Saxena, and today we are going to discuss about the cocktail. And University. And this video is all about to cover cocktail and mocktails. As we know that cocktail and mocktails both are alcoholic and non-alcoholic beverage. So the mocktail is a non-alcoholic beverage which are produced from mixing of, blending of one or more non-alcoholic beverages called mocktail. So the mocktail is a non-alcoholic beverage which are prepared by the mixing of two or one or more or then another ingredients. The ingredients should be a non-alcoholic beverages. So the mocktail is a non-alcoholic beverages which are produced by blending of many non-alcoholic beverages. That's called mocktail. Now talking about the cocktail. A cocktail is again a beverage, but it is this beverage comes under the category of non-alcoholic beverages, and the cocktail is produced from mixing of one or more alcoholic as well as non-alcoholic beverage. It's called cocktail. So welcome to the world of cocktails and mocktail. In this particular video we discuss about mocktail, and for the video we also discuss about the cocktails. So objective of this topic, mocktails are non-alcoholic beverage which are produced from blending of one or more non-alcoholic beverage together. So in this video we discuss about the mocktail. We also discuss about their preparations. We also discuss about the part of mocktails. So we start with definitions. The definitions of mocktails are non-alcoholic beverages. It is flavored, thickened, or has a watery consistency, consumed to quench thirst or just to relax and enjoy. Those mixed drinks which are purely non-alcoholic are called non-alcoholic cocktails or mocktails. So we can say mocktail is our non-alcoholic beverages which are produced by some flavoring, some thickening agents, and it is produced from mixing, or you can say the blending of one or more mixing of non-alcoholic beverages. So this is all about definition of mocktails. Mocktail is a kind of drink that is combination of various drinks like cocktail but does not contain any alcohol. So we can say mocktail and cocktail are very similar, but the basic difference of the cocktail and mocktail, in mocktail there is no single amount of alcohol percentage, and we talking about the alcohol, there is a single amount of, there should be an alcohol amount. It's called cocktail. The drink is basically a mocktail. Mocktail recipe may include any flavored drink or other ingredients excluding alcohol. So mocktail can be made from a flavored drink. Mocktail can be a flavored drink, can be a colored drink, and it is prepared from various ingredients excluding alcohol, which makes it a welcome substitute for those who don't prefer alcohol. So it is a substitute for those guests which don't want to consume alcohol. So the mocktail has a work as a substitute. The vibrant color and exotic flavor of the drink make it unique, popular among party drinks. These drinks are even fondly served at family get together, but usually alcoholic drinks are not allowed. So the mocktail are basically used for the females, for children, and it is useful where the alcohol are not allowed. And if the some people are consumed alcohol, so the mocktail can be a substitute for cocktail. We are talking about the children and ladies may also relish them with pleasure. There are many common and popular mocktail recipes that can be found at any party. Some of them are Coca-Cola, Cardinal Punch and Planters Punch. Coca-Cola, Cardinal's Punch and the Planters Punch is one of the most and prestigious mocktails in the world. So this is all about mocktail. Mocktail is a kind of drink that it is a combination of various drinks like cocktails but does not contain any alcohol. The drink is basically a mocktail. Recipe may include any flavor drink or other ingredients including alcohol. Now talking about the history and origin of mocktails. There is no specific evidence related to the history and of mocktail, but it seems that these non-alcoholic cocktails are invented for the pleasure of people who don't prefer alcohol. So there is no evidence, no history of mocktail, but we can say that it is invented when some specific time for pleasure of people who don't prefer alcohol, they invented the mocktail. There are many classic recipes of mocktails that gives an impression that the tradition of serving non-alcoholic drink is quite old. So there is a lot of variety, lot of classical recipe. Like we're talking about the pina colada, it is a classical recipe of mocktails. If you're talking about the virgin mojito, virgin pina colada, virgin bloody mary, these all important and the classical mocktails are prestigious and having a good reputation into the world of mocktails. Now the talking about the ingredients prescribed by mocktail recipe, there is a long list of ingredients used in making mocktails. Fruit juices are the main component of the drink. They not only provide the taste but also give a health factor to the beverage. Yes, the mocktail, we are talking about the health features. The mocktail is very good for health, and the fruit juices is give the body, the human body, to the nourishing, and we are talking about a health factor. It is good for human body. The fruit juices are the main component of the drink. So basically we are using some fruit juices are the main component of the drink that not only provide the taste but also give a health factor to the beverages. Lemon juices, pineapple juices, orange juices and apple juices are very common in making any kind of mocktail. If you are talking about the pineapple juice, the pina colada is a base on pineapple juice. If you are talking about the orange juice, the moon sunrise, or you can say virgin mojito, there should be a good great role of lemon juice. So the lemon juice, pineapple juice, orange juice and the apple juice are very common in making any kind of mocktail. Usually packed juice are included, but fresh fruits are also crushed to give a refreshing taste. Along with juice, other beverages such as Coke and Sprites are popularly used to give fizz to the drink. So if you're talking about Coca-Cola, Sprite, Fanta, Limca, it is giving to the fizziness of the mocktail. In few recipe, pina soda, in few recipe, the plain soda is also incorporated. Iced tea and ginger ale are very good companies of any kind of juice or can be used along with other ingredients such as lemonade or lime curdle to make some rich and creamy mocktails. Ice cream, coconut cream, milk or mashed banana is usually included. Chocolate syrup, milk and coffee are particularly used to make the drink for the people who likes to have a warm kind of mocktail. These ingredients may also be used to make chilled and frozen drinks. So the basic the ingredient prescribed by the mocktail recipe, there should be a fruit juices, Fanta or mash banana is usually included to prepare a new variety of mocktails. So this is all about history and origin of mocktails. There is no specific evidence related to the history of mocktail. And for ingredients, we are discussing about the some fruit juices, some citrus fruit juice like lime juice, lemon juice, chocolate syrup, milk or coffee. Powders are basically used for produce many cocktails or mocktails. Now, ingredients used in mocktails. A mocktail is a mixture of one or more liquids with other ingredients prepared in a specific manner, presented attractive in different glassware with garnishing to add to the eye appeal. A mocktail is a mixture of one or more liquids with other ingredients prepared in a specific manner, presented attractively in the different glassware with garnish to add to the eye appeal. Usually, a major ingredient predominates and other items complain the color and flavor. So this is all about the ingredients used in mocktails. Now talking about the some of the ingredients used in making mocktails includes ice, carbonated drinks, fruit juices, dairy products, and fruits and other garnishes. The key ingredient used to chill the glass. So the ice is used to chill the glass, chill the drink. It is used for dilute the drink. It is used for fill up the glass and some time of the above. Different from ice cubes, flakes made from good source of water are used. Ice should never be reused. So the ice should be never be reused. Never use wet ice for making or chilling the drink. This is all about ice. It is a very important ingredient for making mocktails. Now talking about the carbonated drinks. What is carbonated drinks? This includes soda, Coca-Cola, ginger ale, tonic water, Red Bull, and many more. They are usually fresh drawn, kept chilled, and used to fizz up the drink. Now talking about the fruit juices. Fresh juices always give the best taste and flavor. So the fresh juices always give the best taste and flavor. However, it should be taken that they are stored well, chilled and used within their limited shelf life to ensure consistency. Some barmen prefer ready-made mix which are fresh juices packed in tetra packs to add shelf value. There should be a dairy products. The another main ingredient of preparing many mocktails are dairy products. Dairy products like milk, cream, ice cream, coconut milk, and eggs are used for preparing many mocktails. All of these tend to get spoiled by bacteria, so they are stored chilled. Fruit and other garnishes. Most good bar shelves have a large selection of fruits cut and prepared in different shapes to be used as garnishes. Peels, half peels, wedding wedges, kernels, mostly of citrus fruits, are all kept ready. Other garnishes may be cherries, stuffed olives, picked onions, pineapple chunks, celery sticks, and many more. So there is a basically talking about ingredients. So ice play a very important role for preparing any mocktail. It is used for chill the glass. It is also used for chill the drink, dilute the drink. It is fill up the glass and sometimes all of the above. It is different from of ice cubes. Flakes made from good source of water are used. So the when we are using ice cube, it should be produced from a good source of water. Ice should never be reused and never use wet ice for making or chilling the drink. After the ice, carbonated drinks like Coca-Cola, soda, tonic water, Red Bull, ginger ale are usually prepared a freshly drawn, kept chilled and used to fizz up the drink. Fresh fruits are very important. Fresh fruits juices are very important for producing a good and best taste and flavor. It is give to the flavor and taste and color to the cocktail. Some dairy products are include like milk, cream, ice cream, and eggs are also important. Now, the fruits and other garnishes are used for the top part of the mocktail. Now, talking about garnishes, there are the edible or non-edible products used to decorate a drink and the glass, making it more appealing and presentable to the eye. There should be an edible garnish and there should be a non-edible garnish. Edible garnish, those garnish which can be consumed by us, and the non-edible garnish which are not consumed by us directly. So these are items such as cut fruits, slices or spirals of lemon, sweet lime, pineapple, orange, cherry and many more. These can be consumed before, during or after the mocktail is consumed. So this is all about edible garnishing. So garnishing can be divided into the basically two parts: edible garnishing and non-edible garnishing. There are fancy items used to decorate the glass and are not to be consumed, made either of food grade plastic or glass which are disposable in nature. Example, fancy umbrella. Glasses use also varies according to the consistency and the volume of a drink. Like if the drink is thick in consistency, then the glass used has less intake. And for thin or liquid consistency, drink glasses are long and straight. So this is all about garnishing. So the garnishes can be divided into the two parts. There should be edible garnishing and there should be non-edible garnishing. Edible garnishing which are used or consumed before, or during or after the mocktail is consumed. And the non-edible garnishing, the example of fancy umbrella. So this is all about garnishes. Now talking about sugar syrup. Yes, sugar syrup play a very important role for producing mocktails. Granulated sugar does not mix quality with liquids, and the supply of sugar syrup refrigerated is always kept in handy. Handbag. Other ingredients like condiments like tobacco sauce, Worcestershire sauce, salt, spices like pepper, nutmeg, cinnamon, bitters, and many more are also kept ready. Methods of making mocktails. So there should be a four basic methods of mixing mocktail. Build methods, or you can say there is a build method. In this method, drinks are added step by step in the glass in which the drink is to be served. The ingredients are floated one on top of other, taking advantage of difference in viscosity of the liquid. So if you're talking about the build method, and the all ingredients in the build the glasses and floated on the top of other, taking advantage of difference in viscosity of the liquid. So this is the build-up method. All the ingredients are put into the glass and prepare the mocktails. Stirred drinks. Here the ingredients are mixed by straining them with ice in a mixing glass and straining the mixture into a chilled serving glass. Ingredients that blended easily are stirred. Again, second method of producing mocktail is stirred drinks, and the ingredients are mixed by straining them with ice and mixing glass and straining the mixture into a chilled serving glass. Ingredients that blended easily are stirred. Now talking about the shaken drinks. So in this method, that ingredients are mixed by shaking. So there should be cocktail shaker. All ingredients are adding into the cocktail shaker. In this method, the ingredients are mixed by shaking them by hand in special shakers. Usually ingredients that do not readily mix like sugar, cream, eggs and fruit juices are shaken before being strained into cocktail glass. Now another one is blended drinks. This is a made This is made using electrical blenders. You will be using the hand blenders, the electrical blenders. Most drinks that are shaken can also be blended. However, drinks incorporating solid foods like ice cream, fruits need to be always blended. So this is all about the method of making mocktails. Now talking about, there should be a orange juice, lime juice or cranberry juice to play a very prime role for producing many cocktails. Like stock up on fruit juice, which are the base for many mocktails. Orange juice, lime juice or cranberry juice are great ways to start out a refreshing mocktail. Tropical mocktails are delicious with blended juice drink such as peach, cranberry or for more exotic drinks. Try blends such as banana mango. So the banana mango is one of the most prestigious example of a famous mocktails like Pina Colada. For a mocktail with real zing, try some lemonade or grapefruit juice. Make fizzy drinks by adding some ginger ale, tonic water, club soda or lemon lime soda. Try mixing them with different combination or fruit juices for a mocktail cooler. So we're talking about the new innovations of producing new mocktail. So it is not compulsory to serve to sell the classical mocktail. Nowadays the bar having a new creation of new mocktails. Buy a small bottle of grandanise syrup. The grandanise syrup is play a very important role for producing many cocktails. If you're talking about the tequila sunrise, Singapore sling or pink lady, the grandanise syrup is play a very important role. The grandanise syrup will add sweetness to your mocktails along with the rosy red glow to orange or pineapple juice plants. So this is all about a role of grandanise syrup. Make a tomato juice based mocktail. Yes, if we're talking about the mocktail, we have to talk about the Bloody Mary. Now, Bloody Mary is a cocktail. If we are remove vodka from Bloody Mary is a cocktail. It is a vodka based cocktail. If we are remove the vodka from Bloody Mary, it is converted into a Virgin Mary. So we can say if we are removing some alcoholic variant and we are removing alcohol, so it can be created a Virgin Mary. We are talking about the Pina Colada or the white rum based cocktail. If we are remove the rum, it's called a Virgin Pina Colada. So talk about make a tomato juice based mocktail that imitates the Bloody Mary by simple leaving the alcohol out. But the tomato juice, lemon juice versus sauce and other ingredients in a highball glass with plenty of ice, and you have created a Virgin Mary. Garnish your glasses for a festive finishing touch. Plastic toothpicks squirt with pineapples or cherries, colorful straws, teeny umbrellas or even just slice of lemon, orange or kiwi will finish your mocktails in style. So garnish your glass like that. There is some garnishes of red cherry, garnishes of pineapple slice, garnishes of lime slice, garnishes of lemon slice. Now talking about a very important mocktails, it is called cucumber mango. The ingredient for this particular mocktail, there we should need 4 to 5 slices of cucumber, 1 on honey syrup, 1 on 1.5 on mango puree, and 1.5 on fresh lime juice, 1.5 on ginger beer and ice. The instruction for muddled cucumber and heavy honey syrup in the bottom of a cocktail shaker, add the mango puree and lime juice and shake with ice vigorously. Strain into a cucumber top with ginger beer and stew. Now talking about the virgin cucumber gimlet. Gimlet is a type of, again, a gin based cocktail. If we are removing gin from gimlet, it's called virgin cucumber gimlet. So the ingredient for the virgin cucumber gimlet is 1.5 ounce club soda, 2 to 5 slices of muddled cucumber, 1 ounce lime juice, 1 ounce simple syrup. The instructions for combine all ingredients and shake with ice. Serve in a rock glass over crushed ice. Garnish with a cucumber slice. There should be another very interesting mocktail like the virgin watermelon margarita. For producing virgin watermelon margarita, we are using ingredients like 1 medium seedless watermelon. It is cut into some chunks, 5 cup fresh lime juice, 4 tablespoon agave and the 5 tablespoon of sparkling water. Instruction: in a blender, pour enough watermelon chunks so that you have cup of watermelon puree. Add lime juice and agave and mix again. Pour into 4 cups. Top with sparkling water. So this is all about the virgin cucumber gimlet, virgin watermelon margarita. So talking about a bloody mary. So after half of this video, we began doing a small recap about mocktail. That mocktail are non-alcoholic beverages flavored, thickened, or has a watery consistency, consume or quench thirst or just to relax and enjoy. Those mixed drinks which are purely non-alcoholic are called non-alcoholic cocktails or mocktails. Mocktails are a non-alcoholic beverage which are produced from mixing of 1 or 2 more non-alcoholic beverages. So there is a slightly difference between the cocktail and a mocktail. Mocktail is a non-alcoholic beverage and a cocktail is an alcoholic beverage. Cocktail is an alcoholic beverage which are produced from mixing of 1 or more alcoholic beverage as well as a non-alcoholic beverage. Talking about a small recap about the mocktail, is a kind of drink that is a combination of various liquid drinks like cocktail but does not contain any alcohol. There is no specific evidence related to the history and mocktail, but it seems that these non-alcoholic cocktails are invented for the pleasure of people who don't prefer alcohol. This is all about history. We're talking about the ingredients, the fruit juices, the ice cube, the carbonated drinks are the main key ingredient for preparation of many type of mocktails. Ingredient used in mocktails: a mocktail is a mixture of 1 or more liquids with other ingredients prepared in a specific manner, presented attractively in different glassware with garnish to add to the eye appeal. Usually a major ingredient predominated and other items complemented the colors and flavor. Some of the ingredients used in making mocktails include like ice, carbonated drinks, fruit juices, dairy products and fruits and other garnishes. Garnishing may be two types, that should be garnishing and there should be non-edible garnishes. The edible garnishes are consumed before, during or after the mocktail is consumed. So non-edible garnishing, the best example is a fancy umbrella. Sugar syrup play a very important role. The role of Brennan syrup, which is produced, Takira sunrise, sunrise slang, Singapore slang, condiments and other ingredients like Tabasco sauce, Worcestershire sauce, salt, spices like pepper, nutmeg, cinnamon bitters are also kept ready for producing many mocktails. So So this is a four basic method for mixing cocktails or mocktail. There should be a built method, stirred drinks, shaken drinks, and the blended drinks. This is all about a small recap about mocktail. So, talking about the Virgin Mary drink. What is Virgin Mary? Virgin Mary is come from the Bloody Mary. In the world of cocktails, a Virgin Mary is the non-alcoholic version of a Bloody Mary. So, what is Bloody Mary? Bloody Mary is a basically, it is a vodka-based cocktail which are produced from vodka and mixing with tomato juice and adding some Worcestershire sauce, Tabasco sauce, and garnish with salvia. This is all about Bloody Mary. If we are removing vodka from Bloody Mary, it is converted into the Virgin Mary. The word of cocktail, the Virgin Mary is the non-alcoholic version of a Bloody Mary. It is an enjoyable way to experience the time, savory, spicy, and refreshing taste of the alcoholic version. It is also a tasty and easy beverage that can accompany any meal. Brunch is always popular for these flavors or be consumed on its own. Making a Bloody Mary, it is easy as removing the vodka from your favorite Bloody Mary recipe. With our recipe, making this flavorful drink has never been easier. It is a brunch drink for people who cannot choose not to consume alcohol. This mocktail is great for baby showers or as a cooling aperitif during hot summer days. It's very famous in the function of baby showers and the cooling aperitif during the hot summer days. So, I'm talk about the Virgin Mary drinks. Once you pour the tomato and lemon juices, combine the tomato and lemon juices, the other ingredients are simply there to ramp up the taste. You can make it as spicy or mild as you like and add other spices to bring in a different flavor. The hot sauce, a Tabasco salt, and Worcestershire sauce you choose will make it different too. Tabasco and Cholula are favorites, but there are many other options that work just as well. The recipe of the Virgin Mary drink. There should be a 1/3 cup of tomato juice, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 2 dashes of hot sauce, 1 dashes of Worcestershire sauce, 1 dashes of celery salt for garnishing, 1 dashes of freshly grounded black pepper, celery stick for garnishing, and a pickle spare for garnishing. This is all about the Virgin Mary drink. So, how we prepare the Virgin Mary drink? Gather the ingredients. Now you can see the images. We have a celery sticks, we have Tabasco sauce, we have a tomato sauce, we have a lemon juice, we have a black pepper. Gather all the ingredients together. Pour the tomato juice and lemon juice into a highball glass over ice to mix well. So first is, we take the highball glass, fill the highball glass with over ice cubes, and it is mixed well. Add hot sauce like Worcestershire sauce, Tabasco sauce, celery salt, and pepper. Serve and enjoy. This is all about Bloody Mary. So, what is the difference between a Virgin Mary and a Virgin Caesar? Yes, Virgin Caesar, again, one of the most important classical cocktail recipe. The origin of these two drinks are different. The Virgin Mary, a non-alcoholic version of the Bloody Mary in America, whereas the Virgin Caesar, the non-alcoholic version of Bloody Caesar, is Canadian. Additionally, the Bloody Mary is a tomato juice based drink, while the Caesar uses Clamato juice instead. So there is the basic idea about the Virgin Mary and the Virgin season. Shilla Temple. The Shilla Temple, again one of the most prestigious, famous non-alcoholic mocktails, which are produced from a ginger ale. The Shilla Temple is one of the best and most famous non-alcoholic mixed drink around. The mocktail is so popular that you can order it for yourself or the kids at almost any restaurants. But there is no reason to wait for a dinner out because it is incredibly easy to make it home. Simply, it is made with lemon lime soda, ginger ale, grenadine syrup, and topped with a maraschino cherry. This drink is sure to bring back childhood memories for sure. The homemade soda recipe was one of the original cocktails, and it was named after the famous child star. Shilla Temple left a legacy beyond the moves, and this fantastic mixed drink is just one of them. The Shilla Temple is a nice way to dress up your average soda. The combination of fruity sweetness and bubbles results in a delicious drink that is great for dinner as a refreshing afternoon drink for the family, or anytime you simply want to acquire taste for an old-fashioned soda fountain. The recipe of Shilla Temple recipe. So the, you can say the ingredient for using Shilla Temple recipe: 1/2 tablespoon grenadine syrup, 1/3 cup lemon lime soda, 1/3 cup ginger ale, and there should be a maraschino cherry for garnishing. Gather the all ingredients. So we can collect all the ingredients, like there should be a grenadine syrup, there should be a ginger ale, and there should be a maraschino cherry. Pour grenadine into a colander glass, always using a tom colander glass with ice cube for serving a Shirley Shilla Temple. Top it with equal amounts of lemon lime soda and ginger ale. Stir well. The Shilla Temple recipe is ready. It is garnished with a cherry. Serve and enjoy. Mojito mocktail, or you can say virgin mojito mocktail. What is mojito mocktail? Virgin mojito mocktail. Virgin mojito is a cocktail mocktail. It is one of the mocktail we are very famous. Mojito mocktail ingredients for this: 1 tablespoon sugar, small bunch mint, 3 limes juiced. There should be a serve water. So if we producing mojito mocktail, a tablespoon sugar should be there, small bunch mint, 3 limes juiced, soda water, muddled the sugar with leaves from the mint using a pestle and mortar. Put a handful or crushed ice into 2 tall glass. Divide the lime juice between the glass and with the mix. Add a straw at top of with soda water. Mocktail drinks. Now talking about the Blue Lagoon mocktail. For producing Blue Lagoon mocktail, there should be using of ingredients like 2 tablespoons syrup, blue Crasso syrup, 500 ml club soda, 2 tablespoons lemon juice, 2 tablespoons sugar syrup, 1.5 tablespoons ginger crush, handful mint, and ice, plenty of cube. So producing Blue Lagoon mocktail, first take the appropriate glasses where we want to serve the drink. So the Blue Lagoon mocktail always served into the cocktail glass. So first take the Blue Lagoon glass, which are a cocktail glass. Take the glass in which you want to serve the drink. basically it should be a cocktail glass. Adding some sugar syrup, some lemon juice, crushed chopped ginger giving us some spicy flavor, some crushed mint with the help of muddler and the blue cashew syrup, and stir with a spoon. Blue Lagoon mocktail is ready. Now add some club soda in it and give a quick stir. Quickly add handful of ice, some mint leaves and lemon slices to garnish. Serve chilled mocktails, mocktail drinks, Blue Lagoon mocktail. Now talking about the Pina Colada. What is Pina Colada? Pina Colada again is one of the most prestigious cocktail available in the world. If we are removing alcohol part of Pina Colada, which are white rum, white Bacardi rum, that's called as convert into the virgin Pina Colada. The recipe is of virgin Pina Colada, where rum is not added. Only three basic ingredients goes into the drinks. First is the pineapple, coconut milk, and ice cubes. This is a kind, this is a kid friendly recipe and one which is healthy as well as filling. It is a mixed drink consisting of two or more ingredients, usually a spirit base and a flavoring. Not talking about some cocktail part. It is a mixed drink consisting of two or more ingredients, usually a spirit base and a flavoring ingredient. Or a modifier. Cocktail may be short or long. It can be served before dinner or after dinner. Pre-dinner cocktails are whiskey, shiso, mandan, martini, and many. Talking about the martini, talking about the screwdriver, talking about the Bloody Mary. It's one of the most famous cocktail. After dinner cocktails are usually sweet and creamy, like frappes, Alexander's, and many more. So we're talking about the measurements of four cocktails. There should be a nib. It's equals to 30 ml. We're talking about the dash, or just a few drops. A small drink bottle about 285 ml that is used for cocktail, mainly as bigger bottles can go flat. Three elements of cocktails like a base liquor, modifier, and mixer. We're talking about the base liquor. It will determine the type of cocktail. It consists of single spirit house liquor, or a combination of wines, liquor, or aromatic wines. We're talking about the modifier. It gives an increase the flavor and enhance the flavor and small to the cocktail. Example, almond extract with a syrup mixer. It is neutralize the sharpness in the base liquor and perking up the drink itself, also called as fillers. Example, soda, pulas, and fresh fruit juices. Now talking about the classification of cocktails, there should be international cocktails. The international cocktails are cook that are recognized worldwide. Example, France 75, Jambi, Long Island Iced Tea. We're talking about the tropical cocktails are cocktails that are heavily blended with fresh fruits. There should be a very famous classical cocktail, Margarita Rob Roy. We're talking about the James Bond. There should be always remember the Margarita. Margarita is one of the favorite drink of James Bond. Shooter cocktails with a combination of two or more liquors. It should be served flaming and drunk in one gulp. Categories of cocktails. Pre dinner. Drinks. After dinner drinks, they are served, drink, served after meal. As the term implies, they are usually sweet and are intended to round off the meal. Liquors, fancy drinks, long drinks. A long drink or tall drink are an alcoholic mixing with a relatively large volume between 5 to 9 fluid ones. The classical name for all mixed drinks consists of the 5 ounces of liquid. So, shaking method, making methods of mixing cocktails, there should be shaking methods. Put all green ingredients together with plenty of ice and a cocktail shaker and shake them till the shakers is frosty, unless recipe states always stain and serve. Never shake fizzy ingredients such as champagne or post mix. Always add fizzy drinks later. A traditional shaker has a three part, the base, strainer and the lid, not common in bars now. The Boston shaker is be there and the American shaker is also there. Essential equipment and technical bar terms. Jigger, stainless steel, thimble for measuring liquids, size vary from 5 to 175 ml. There should be a Boston shaker, consist of two cones with overlap when fitted together, used for mixing cocktail in. Muddler, long handled spoon, used to stir cocktails, the flat and or muddler if for crushing fruits. Blender, a blender is a means of blending ice and fruits with other ingredients to produce smooth creamy texture. Tong is used for handling garnishing fruits and ice. So the mocktail is any drink, mixed drink that does not have alcohol. The name mocktail is derived from the word mock, meaning the imitate of mint, refreshing to the mocktails. Imitating as a cocktail has seemed very similar to a cocktail but does not have alcohol or any other spirits. Mocktail is simply a mixed drink that does not have any spirits or alcohol. Difference between the cocktail and mocktail. The cocktail are alcoholic drinks made by mixing alcoholic drinks with soft drink, fruit juices or other alcohol. Mocktails are non-alcoholic drinks made by mixing different fruit juices, iced tea or soft drinks. Mocktails are so named because they mock the cocktails. Example, they look like cocktails but are non-alcoholic. Different glasses used in a cocktail and mocktail. There is a shot glass, martini glass, manhattan glass, champagne. There, champagne flute is there, champagne tulip is there, old passion, highball, brandy balloon and the colada glass. List of some classical cocktails and mocktail drinks like manhattan, green russian, death in afternoon, alexander paradise, french connection, dirty martini. Talking about the mocktails, the mojito fried, ice deep, blue, chili apples, cool punch, midsummer, dream sunrise, italian cream soda. Garnishes used in drinks. We also discuss about this. Now that is all about mocktails and cocktails. I hope you. Understand and after things we you can gain a knowledge about mocktails. You can gain a knowledge about method. You can gain knowledge about the preparation method of mocktails, the classification of mocktails, the standard recipe of production part of mocktail. And as well as some information about cocktail. And after watching this video, you can understand what is mocktail and what is cocktail. I hope you enjoy this video about two mocktails and cocktail. After this video, having one MCQ, that is a multiple choice based question about mocktails. Some questions are like that. Non-alcoholic mixed drink is a cocktail style beverage made without alcoholic ingredients. The options are A, mocktail. The option B is cocktail. Option C is soft drink. The option D is a light drink. So the question second is about a pina colada. Pina colada is a very famous, either is a mocktail, it is a cocktail, it is a soft drink or it is a light drink. Answer this into this video. But after watching this video, you can solve this MCQ. Stimulating beverage is tea and coffee, cocktail, soft drinks, light drinks. The another questions about mocktails, the beverage are classified as carbonated, non-carbonated, mildly alcohol. The option C is non-carbonated stimulating beverages. Answer D is all are correct. Now the another question is consists with the mocktail. The virgin mojito is a type of mocktail, a cocktail, a soft drink, a light drink. The blue lagoon is again a type of cocktail, a mocktail, a soft drink, a light drink. Another question is who will be responsible to prepare and serve drinks? Bartender, restaurant manager, room attendant, all is correct. The another question is about what is the difference between cocktail and mocktail. The options are both are same. Mocktail have alcoholic content and cocktail have non-alcoholic content. The option B, the option C, Mocktail have non-alcoholic content and cocktail have non-alcoholic content. And the option D is all are correct. MCQ very effectively. I hope you're watching this video, and after watching this video, you can achieve a good knowledge about mocktail, about the preparation methods of mocktails, type of glassware which are using in mocktail, the ingredients for producing many mocktails. So, at the end of this video, thank you so much. Have a nice day. Thank you.